I've been using my Jimmy Beans wool maker satchel for a number of months now. I have a lot of thoughts and I'm really excited to share them with you. Hi there, I'm Anya from Peony and Thyme, and today, guys, I'm really excited. I'm going to do a review, product review, of this maker satchel from Jimmy Beans Wool and Namaste. I have had this for, maybe 6 months or something. I wanted to really use it for a while and see what I really thought of it before jumping right into a review. Well, I've used it for a while, and I have a lot of thoughts. So I'm really excited to share them with you, but first of all, just to cut to the chase, if you're wondering, this is my favorite bag that I've ever owned. I really, really love it. So if that's all you're needing to know is like a big thumbs up or thumbs down, this is a huge thumbs up. I really, really love it. I'm a huge fan of Jimmy Beans Wool, the company and the people. I've been so impressed by how they handle their business, how they treat their customers. Everyone from Laura, who's the owner, to like just everyone that I've interacted with. Shout out to Alex, their social media gal. Just lovely, lovely. Everybody's just lovely. So yeah, anyhow, so I'm a big fan of this. Also, this bag was gifted to me, but this is an honest review. This is not a sponsored video or anything. The bag was a gift, but this is just, you know, all of my thoughts about it. So, okay, let's get right into it. I'm so happy with it. It's my favorite, it honestly is my favorite bag or purse that I've ever owned. I'm super impressed with the functionality of it. It works really, really well. It's very well designed. Also, I just think it's so pretty. It's very beautiful, classic, classy, a little bit of a vintage look to it. I really like that. So you don't feel like it's gonna go out of style right away, especially because these all of these items are a little bit of an investment, but at a really reasonable, I feel like all of their prices are really reasonable. As someone who works with like high quality yarns and like high quality products are just expensive to source. And then there's the whole, like if you're having a really high quality construction process, all of that, it adds up and gets expensive really fast. So I think if someone, you know, it's a good ethical company that is using really high quality products to make a really high quality, well-constructed piece, it's worth it to me to spend a little money on these. And then obviously, like I said, this one was gifted to me, but I have purchased their backpack, their maker backpack. And then I also, I will show you here in a minute, I just bought their maker pocketbook and I'm really obsessed with it. I just love it. Okay, so I wanted to say too, these, all of their items are specifically marketed as like maker items and they have really lovely little details that are just for makers, but this is just a really high quality product and a really high quality bag for anyone who loves high quality, well-constructed pieces that are really stylish. So yeah, if this is something, if this meets like the specs that you're looking for in an item like this, like the size, the details and everything, and matches your style, I would 100% like recommend purchasing one. Like, don't overthink it. The only thing I would overthink is just like which of the colors you're gonna choose, because they have a lot of really nice colors and that was a really hard decision. So yeah, so basically the more that I've used this, the more I'm just obsessed with it. So let's just go over, I thought it'd be fun to go over just some of the details real fast. So I'm gonna unzip these here so you can see. So it has three large compartments here. So these two on the side are zip, and then this one just has really strong magnets, like two there, and they really are like quite strong. So that's really handy. I'm not worried about things just falling out of there or into there or, you know, whatever the case may be. They have this really fun, in most of their like larger bags, at least the ones that I have, in the backpack and then in this one, they have this yarn feeder that's super cute and it's just really handy. If you can fit really a lot of yarn and quite a big project in here. And then just, you know, if you're out doing errands or at an appointment or something and just waiting for a little while, you can just pull your knitting part out and it works as a giant yarn bowl and it's super handy. So, and then also inside, there are two This is hard to show, but there are two interior water bottle pockets in there on the sides. And then once you slip them in, you know, it stands tall and adds even more stability to the purse when it's sitting on the ground, which incidentally, it already, like it's, the construction is really heavy duty without being, it's heavy duty, but still looks really nice. So it keeps its form really well, like when it's just sitting on the floor, like this is, there's nothing in here. And it just, it stands up pretty well. And then it has these little legs on the bottom that also help it have a little more stability and then lifts it off the ground just a little bit. So, you know, if it's on, it helps it stay a little bit cleaner, I think. Speaking of cleaning, this is, you can just wipe it off really easily. It stays really clean and really nice looking. Like I said, I've been using this for maybe 6 months and I haven't had any like any problems with staining or anything, but you can just like wipe it off really easily. Someone's walking by my window right now. Okay, yes, so and then in the front pocket here, I love they have this little tassel, which I think is just such a cute decorative element. And then they have a little, but it comes off. It's, you know, you if you want it on there, which I do, I think it looks so cute. So I leave mine on there. But if you decide for some reason that you didn't want it, you could unclip that there. And then it comes with, it has a little stitch marker right there in their logo. And then this little guy as well that has their logo on it. Yes, and then inside that front zip pocket, you have, let's see, it's nice and large, and then there is one zip pocket on the side here. Two like nice big pockets here, and then some like little pen pockets right there. And yes, I did clean, I just cleaned everything out of this before I sat down to make this video because I didn't want you to have to like try to look past all the stuff that I usually keep in my purse. Anyhow. One thing that, oh my gosh, really love about this front pocket is that it has this, and it's clipped in there, but it is, again, removable. Like it just is a little carabiner here. This is wonderful. So it is a key leash, basically. So you can clip your keys onto this and then just drop them into this front pocket. And then when you're ready, you know, you want to grab them instead of having to dig through everything. Cause I'll be honest, I end up having a lot of stuff in my purse usually. And so instead of, you know, and you know how frustrating it is when you just want to find your keys cause you know, you're done with work for the day or whatever, and you're digging through and you can't find it for some reason. So you just like reach in the side here, pull out the leash and they just pop right out. It's really wonderful. Also, nice little note here. So this, these little markings along here, those are, it doubles as a ruler for your project. So these are 1-inch increments. So that's pretty awesome. So yeah, very, very handy. Okay, and then I already showed you that center pocket. And then the back one here is a little, it just has this one big main pocket. And then this nice large pocket here as well. That's just kind of a divider there. Sorry, I'm really getting into the details here. I hope this is, I don't know, a little interesting. Yeah, and then there's this pocket on the back. And yeah, it's pretty nice and deep here, which I really appreciate. I hate it when, I feel like with some of the cheaper purses that I've had in the past, sometimes there'll just be a pocket somewhere because it looks like there should be a pocket there, but it's too shallow to actually be very functional and it's just, you know, ends up being a little bit pointless. Anyhow, also, so you've got your, you know, your three main pockets here, and then you have two little secret pockets in between these compartments, which I think is fun, and they are, oh! Oh, I still have a snack in there. I guess I didn't completely empty it. So yeah, that's funny. Okay, so yeah, stuff stays in there hidden really well. So for if you need secret snacks, works well. Okay, anyhow, then also, so you got, I have the shoulder strap on here, which is obviously adjustable, but it also is detachable. Again, you have like these little carabiners here. I end up using the shoulder strap with it basically all the time. It's so easy. It's so handy and comfortable to just carry that way. But like I said, you can easily just take it off and then you can just hold it with the handles like this. And then this can just, you know, the detachable handle can just go in any of these large compartments that you have in the meantime. So, yeah. It's just so cute. I just really like it. So yeah, obviously, like I said, this is specifically marketed as a maker's satchel, so it has plenty of room, like so much room to fit your project in here and everything. But honestly, I do use that. I do use it for carrying my projects around with me when I need to, but also I really have just been using it every day as my purse. I mean, you know, back in the days when we went outside. When we left the house. Yes, so it's just been wonderful to use just as a purse. And then sometimes I have a project in there and sometimes I don't. Yeah, and then last note, I mentioned just how high quality all of the materials are and then how the construction is just so nice. So everything like the zippers, the seaming on the inside, everything is just so well done, so high quality. So, in my experience with this and then also with the maker's backpack that I have, they just stay really nice looking for a really long time. It's, to me, it's really worth the investment. Yeah, obviously that's a personal, it's subjective thing there. And, but this is definitely something that to me, it's worth splurging on. In conclusion, I've been just totally thrilled with my maker satchel. Oh my gosh. Okay. And just a little twofer here. I've been using just a little, like a clutch wallet to go in here, and I've used it for a couple of years now. It's been a while. This was the wallet that I was using definitely wasn't an investment purchase. It was something cheap that I got at Target because I really needed something that size. And it is falling apart. One of the zippers definitely doesn't work past a certain point anymore, but you know, it's been almost functional. So I've been using that in here as my wallet. And then Jimmy Beans Wool just came out at the date of filming. I think it will have been just maybe a couple weeks ago that I started seeing photos of this maker's pocketbook that they just released. So you guys, I bought one in a matching color. I know it just seems maybe just very decadent, but like I said, the other one was just falling apart. I love this company, and yeah, so I got the maker's pocketbook, and I really, this actually just came in the mail this afternoon. I did a quick unboxing video that I'm just putting as, right now I'm just doing it as a unboxing on my IGTV on my Instagram. So if you want the details there, go there. If you're interested in seeing like a review later on YouTube, comment below. Yeah, but it's so cute. It matches. Oh gosh, that was a little too loud. I don't know why, what it is for their products are so nice and I just love them. It's kind of a little unreasonable to, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what it is. I love all their stuff. So you got like a lot of space in here. Again, everything is so well designed. And then it has this removable strap here. So yeah, it works really well just like to wear it as like a little shoulder bag, but it also just works perfectly as, you know, especially if you maybe remove that shoulder strap, as a handy little wallet in your purse. So I'm so excited. I'm so happy about these. So yeah, I don't spring for a lot of big ticket items in my life, but I do, to me, these, all of the Jimmy Beans Wool Namaste bags are something that are worth it to me to spring for. I really, really love them. The quality is amazing. The construction is amazing. Again, I really love the company. They're so, every experience that I've had with them has been so wonderful. Just really genuinely kind people, I feel good. So I feel oh my gosh, I can't talk, but I do feel really good supporting the company. Anyhow, yeah, so those are all my tons of thoughts. If you made it this far in the video, thank you for hanging out, as this was just a really chatty video. And I know I said a lot of words, probably way too fast, because I'm always probably a little bit too enthusiastic. And then I start, you know, I get excited and start talking quickly. So yeah, I hope that was fun or helpful. If you get your own maker satchel, I would love to hear about it. Or if you have any, you know, any of the Jimmy Beans Wool product, Namaste bag products, comment below, let me know. So yeah, thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. All right, bye.